awesome. Come on. Same thing. I'm actually in this second place now. Come on. Oh. Seriously? It's not cool, in my opinion. Or are they trying to stop me in my tracks? By the way, I still finished in first. How much it mattered. It wasn't really. Clearly. Not too much of a whole lot. In this case, though. Aside from me having to actually take back first place. Well, who knows how long? It'll be 28. One versus rivals, actually. Oh! 1v3. I hope I win this. And I'll have to. That's easy to say for sure. Yes. Yes. 2-1 to go. Lizzie. No one else can pull it off. Now that I consider is, which is quite awesome and rather much needed, to be fair. It's really much needed, to be fair, though. So in the meantime, Masako may have some healing that's actually due. But how is she going to pull off? Are you serious, Masako? You do not need that. I know you don't. Ramped up. So ramped up is quite tricky. Oh, it looks like it's really, really far. So then now I can go. here. It's not best. But you know, I'm probably gonna end up in fourth place. Here's the best part. I was really, really close. I must have heard hinting good high enough. A final challenge. But I can, of course. You know, that is awesome. Seriously though, I need the 23 or high. Oh, for the final challenge, it starts off at 40, but it goes down to 35. I don't think I made the cut. Nope. No. Seriously. Oh, well, someone's in trouble for sure. I can read it. Oh. Big trouble, actually. Yes. So that's what I need to watch. Bye-bye. Come on. And mom being quite nerve-wracking, always quite nerve-wracking. Should be understandable. But oh my god, look at what Elka got. She didn't. Those matching numbers are unnecessary for Elka, I can tell you that much. Oh my god. Round number 10, though. Seriously, I choose balanced diet. That's a hard one. It really, really is. Still be quite, and it's a dangerous one in the meantime, because if Masaka wins, then she has a fin, then she has a chance of the final challenge. In this phase. Definitely nerve wracking at the moment. It's quite nerve wracking. What are you doing, Elka? You're in fourth place. Come on. doing? You're kidding me. Wow, really? Sixes in this case. Because the final challenge is become more because of the proximity of the final challenge, it's become more intense now that my soccer is on, like catching up. Got some really good things. Yes. Phew. My one brother learns actually break those and then he loves teachers watching. About all these parts, you should make sure really around it and get it thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe and check out my other content. I shall see you in the next one. Right, take care, peace out.